I'm Dr. Kantor. I'm here with MS World with Dr. Gary Cutter, who is director of the data center for NARCOMS. So Dr. Cutter, tell us a little bit more about what NARCOMS is. Some people have heard about it. Thousands of patients have heard about it, but not everyone has. Tell us more about it and how and why people should get involved.
Well, NARCOMS is probably one of the largest registries of MS patients in the world. It's designed as a research, patient-based research, which individuals contribute information, which is privileged information. We don't sell it. We don't distribute it to anybody. Our contact is with the individual providers of the data. And the idea is to have long-term information so we can evaluate the long-term course of the disease, what happens in terms of morbidity, mortality, what happens in terms of switching drugs and changes in drugs, how often does it occur, to what drugs do people switch, and even why. And in this time of great change within our healthcare system, this information is incredibly valuable. And we survey people twice a year. In fact, an announcement just went out this past week or so, encouraging people to respond to our semi-annual surveys. The biggest problem we have, of course, is getting people registered. It's easy. It's a website. You just go to it and log in and become a part of NARCOMS. There's no cost. But it is something that requires participation on their part, and we know we're taking valuable information from them, but we're giving it back to them and the scientific community. We produce a magazine called NARCOMS Now, which goes out and provides some feedback and information on what we've done.
Great. Well, Dr. Cutter, thank you for sharing with us more about NARCOMS, and thank you for the excellent work you do. And if you want to learn more about NARCOMS, you can go to the link that we're going to supply at the bottom of this video. So thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having me.